Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back. I am Fariha Banu. Today we are going to study new chapter noun. Dear students, did you know what is noun? Today we will study about noun and its kind. Now let's start our chapter. What is noun? Basically, noun are the word which names persons, place, animals, object, qualities, etc. And noun is basically known as naming word. For example, person. Here, noun are word which names person. Here, person. Either maybe it is a girl or a boy, uncle or aunt, it will come in person. Now animals, in the animals, lion, tiger, dog, cow, so many animals are there. And next one, places. It is the name of a particular places. Suppose your school, St. Thomas School. It is a particular place. And Delhi, Mumbai. It is a particular places. Next, object. In object, plate, table, buses. They are object. Now, come to the qualities. Qualities. In qualities, your qualities, it will be good or bad. Now the next point, types of nouns. In this chapter we will study two types of noun. First one is common noun, second one is proper noun. Now common noun. Common noun is a naming word which is common to place, things, animals, objects. These types of people is called common noun. Now, for example, grandfather. Grandfather. Second one is lawyer. Third, fisherman. Fourth, dancer. Fifth, pilot. Sixth, builder. These are the examples of common noun. Now come to the next one, proper noun. Proper nouns are the names given to particular people, place and things. Here, points to be remember. Proper noun, they always begin with capital letter. Begin with capital letters. For example, I was born in the month of July. In the month of July. Now, J, look at here. It is written in the capital letter and it is denoted the month. Denote the month. Second one, hello. I am Sonu. I am Sonu. Now look at here, Sonu. Sonu is a name of a particular person. Particular person. Or people. Now, second example, I live in Mumbai. I live in Mumbai. Now, Mumbai is example of a particular place. Third one, I would like to see the Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal. It is also an example of a particular noun. Of a particular proper noun. Now, last example, I have a beautiful pencil. Now, pencil is a thing. So, I have a beautiful pencil. This is an example of a proper noun because it is about the particular things. It is called as proper noun. My dear students, I hope you all have understood this chapter 2 now. Now it's time for your homework. Your homework is fill in the blanks using common noun. You have to use common noun and fill in the blanks. Your first question is, he takes care of our teeth. He takes care of our teeth. He is a dash. You have to write the name of common noun. Second one, he practices law. He is a dash. Third one, the man who mends shoes is a dash. She teaches us in school. She is a dash. He acts in a film. He is a dash. You have to write the answer by using common nouns. He bakes cakes and cookies. He is a dash. You have to write the correct answer by using common noun. Students, I hope you all have understood this lesson as well as your homework, and you will do your homework at your home. Be safe, stay at your home. Thank you so much. God bless you.